COVID-19, you are a virus shaped in the form of a crown. You are worn by our lungs and yet you're foreign. You were able to find home in an alien world. Our bodies have become your refuge and you have contaminated minds in believing that you're here to stay, but in real sense you're passing. COVID-19, you came wearing a crown resembling a ruler, but your motive was to kill and hospitalize humans. Our tears are now words that cannot be expressed by the heart. Our freedom ripped temporarily without our will, and hope is the only weapon we can depend on during your existence. COVID-19, our enemy. Ill treatment is what you supply. Street vendors are now regulars of supplication, and you have led the homeless to severe poverty. Oh, dangerous android with no heart. You have made us less affectionate by eradicating social interaction, yet more agitated as we are now imprisoned. COVID-19, the pandemic that made Great Recession to be the control of our economy, struggle to be the regulator of the world, and made isolation our norm. We will send you to jail by washing our hands, to exile by not touching our faces, and will brutally kill you by staying at home. I am Naomi Sibanda, the hope enforcer, and this poem is titled The Killer COVID-19.